Created on February of 2007, Tumblr started off as a little dream of David Karp, the founder of Tumblr, and it acted as a microblogging social media platform. Fast forward a few years, in 2017, Tumblr was sold off to a company called Automatic, who owns recognizable websites like WordPress. The purpose of Tumblr is to encourage people to create original content, or to just simply share interests with one another. Tumblr can be accessed using phones, laptops, computers, and tablets, and it is especially popular amongst millennials and Gen Zs, or anyone in the age bracket of 18 to 39 years old. Tumblr allows their users to post anything on their platform, from short blogs to photos and art, and even to music and videos. You can post just about anything on there. Similar to any other social networks, Tumblr thus has its advantages and disadvantages. However, the pros outweighs the cons. The first advantage of Tumblr is that it is very customizable. Tumblr gives their users creative freedom to customize and modify their own websites. It is also, when we talk about customizable websites, it is also very visually appealing. There are thousands of websites that exist within Tumblr, and each one of them differs from the rest. Tumblr is also community-based, and there are thousands and thousands of communities that exist in Tumblr. And this can lead to connectivity. People are able to connect with one another, and this seems to be a huge advantage for Tumblr, as the platform thrives on community and connections between users. Tumblr is also very easy to use and user-friendly. It does not require tons of steps to use it, and people are able to understand it. You are able to understand it if you have the basic knowledge of how social media works. It is also completely free to use. People don't need to sign up for an account or to use certain features. Like I've mentioned before, Tumblr gives their users creative freedom, and it has tons of diverse communities. It is also available in 18 languages, from English to Chinese and German, and people all around the world can use Tumblr without having to worry about language barriers. Now, there are also disadvantages of Tumblr. Tumblr only appeals more to niche audiences. It focuses on one group, a certain group of people, which is why millennials and Gen Zs are attracted to Tumblr compared to other social media networks like Instagram, which is open to just about anyone. It also has little to no limit regarding what can be posted. This is an advantage of Tumblr. However, it also encourages some people to post explicit content.
Mm.
It does have a filter that filters out sensitive content, but it is not a strong enough barrier for people, as it can be easily searched if you search hard enough. It also has bad privacy policy. There is even one case that a hacker managed to steal 65 million passwords from different accounts, which is very bad and highly illegal. And the biggest disadvantage of Tumblr is that if the server is down, your whole website is down too. This seems to be a problem that Tumblr hasn't fixed yet, but this rarely happens, so users are able to overlook this issue. Now, Tumblr contributes a lot to our society and to the new economy. It contributes a lot to the creative community because it allows people to post or share anything that they want there. It also builds strong relationships between people of diverse communities. It also contributes to the business industry, as businesses, small or big, are able to promote their products on Tumblr for free. It also contributes to the spread of cultural awareness, because it teaches people and making people more aware about what's going on in the world. Tumblr contributes to their users' mental health, as it allows their users to express anything that they want to lessen their burden from their life. Yeah. There are positive and negative impacts to Tumblr. people feel connected with one another and they offer support with each other. It also improves self-confidence, and users are allowed to are able to self-motivate individually. Users also become more self-aware as some Tumblr communities teaches social justice on the platform. It also creates a positive digital footprint, and some users are thriving on Tumblr as Tumblr offers free advertising system. The negative impact to Tumblr is that it easily influences young impressionable minds. It transforms their perspective of things like such as their appearances and their behaviors. People can also become easily addicted to Tumblr, and they become antisocial and rarely interact with other people beyond the screen. Tumblr also stunts the growth and the development of children, and it exposes young children to sexually explicit content and vulgar languages. There is also a subculture that used to exist in Tumblr back then, which is called Thinspor, which is a subculture that encourages young girls to be pro-anorexic. Conclusion. To conclude everything, Tumblr is a stable platform for various communities that exist on the internet. It is a great place to share interests with one another and discuss about certain topics without having to be left out. Tumblr is also whatever you want it to be, so you are able to see Tumblr in a different light if you think so. This is that. Thank you, that's all for me.
Okay, any questions? Any question? For Tumblr? No question? Okay. Let's carry on the next slide.